Microsoft continually iterates on Surface, regularly releasing firmware and driver updates to optimize performance, security, and manageability, as well as adding new enterprise features without you having to replace your device. In the next couple of minutes, we'll show you how to discover and manage driver and firmware updates for Surface. First off, how do you keep current on the latest updates? You can find out about the latest updates by regularly checking on the Surface for IT Pro blog. If you use Windows Update in your organization, you can set up Windows 10 to automatically get the latest Surface drivers, firmware, and enterprise features as they are available. If your organization uses other tools for update distribution, you'll want to use the Cumulative Software Driver and Firmware MSI package, available on Microsoft Download Center. Each version of Surface has its own download page. For example, here we are locating Cumulative Update for Surface Pro 3 and downloading it. This allows you to use your existing software distribution tools, such as System Center Configuration Manager, to control when you roll out your Surface updates. Installing new Surface drivers and firmware will not remove configurations that you've already set, but we may give you additional options. For example, in the UEFI settings, either through the menu or remote scripting using PowerShell, we added the ability to disable the SD card or the camera so that the Surface can be used in high security situations. We also added the ability to specify the band in which the Wi-Fi operates. You can see exactly what is included in each update on the Surface for IT blog. How does the MSI package work? It works the same way as all MSI packages, which means you can run it directly from a command line or work with your preferred software distribution tool. Set it for a quiet install in the background so that you don't disrupt users. Or set it for no reboot so that the updates only apply when the user reboots their machine, disabling any automated reboots. We recommend that you keep current with the latest updates to get the most out of your device. If you want to see what's included in the MSI package, you can look in the zip file provided. It includes all the update files. The MSI package is designed to integrate with your existing distribution process to make it easier for you. Updates are designed in response to specific usage feedback. You can submit suggestions for updates via surfacefeedback@microsoft.com.